What's up, Madden family? It's your boy Jmoneygood coming at you with another Madden 21 Ultimate Team Tip. And today, man, we're going to be going over how to sell these team MVPs, because a lot of people don't know how the market works. And I just gave out a coin tip to go buy your golds for 700k, to put three of them in the set, and then sell these cards for 5-5. Well, people are asking me, well, how can we sell them for 5-5? Because if you look at the quarterback right here, he's going for 4,000 coins, right? All right. And say if we look at this tight end right here, let's see. He's going for 3,800 coins, okay? Well, the reason that we're selling these cards right here for 5,500 coins, well, I sell them for 5,400 coins, actually. So that way mine sell within 45 minutes instead of an hour. But if you go into the auction house and you check out the program, MVP Superstars, and the first page that comes up, these prices are 5,500 coins. And most of the newcomers in Madden don't know that you have to use the auction house to filter down to pick up players for cheaper. Okay, so all those cards, all those golds you turned in, make sure you're selling them for 5-5. Now, also what you can be doing right now to make some coins is buy these cards for 3,500 or below. I mean, if you can find them for that price, you know what I mean? You want to get the 70s. Let's see if we can find one for the sake of the video. I mean, 37. You can do 37 and you still make a little bit of coin, but you want to find them for around 35, which is going to be hard right now because everybody's sniping them. But what you can do for now, I'm just going to show you because I can't snipe one right now. I mean, everybody's, you know, getting into the program. But what you do is you find these cards for around like 3,500. And you know, you pick these cards up and then you're gonna repost them for 5,500. And while this is going on, man, you could be making like tons of coins. You could sit here and do this all day and you're gonna make tons of coins. Maybe I have to filter it down a little bit more to get some better snipes. Let's see, Greenlaw. All right, let's see, let's go to 49ers. Filter it down as much as you can, guys, and then just sit there. And if it's not coming up in buy now price when you filter it down, go to newest, bro, because I find out, like, for some reason, sometimes when you go to newest instead of buy now, you'll catch better deals. But everybody's on it right now. But like I said, man, you want to find these cards for, all right, we're just gonna buy one for 3,700 because we can't find one for 35, and then we're gonna buy that card. Man, I can't even get that card. Buy that card, and then we're gonna post it up for 5,500 coins. And basically, bro, you could sit here and do this all day, and you can probably make, by in 2 days, you can make yourself a good 600k by working the market the proper way. And if you did what I said, you prepared and you were buying your golds for 700 coins, look, we're gonna put over 5-4 and it'll sell in 45 minutes or less. Now, these prices can go up and down. You got to constantly check the auction house to see where it's at. See, now I prepared for this. I was buying all my golds for 700k, like I dropped for 700k, and I had over 100 of these. I'm gonna complete the sets, but after I make some coin, that is, because these cards in here, man, some of these cards you'll get from doing this set are definitely gonna make the squad. Like, you get Joe Tooney, he's gonna be on the squad. We're gonna pick up DeForest Buckner. Look, Frank Ragnow. We want all these guys. But that's also a cheaper way for you guys to get these cards, man. If you're paying 5,500 coins for these cards, don't do that, man. Know how to work the market, filter down, make coins off of this promo. I mean, you should be able to make coins for 2 days off of this promo, unless a new promo drops and everybody's attention is elsewhere. Let's see how these packs are looking, man. We're going to open up one of these packs just to check them out, man. The Superstar MVP pack. See what we get in it. I was thinking about opening up a bundle, man, but why open up a bundle when these cards are free, man? I mean, all I want is that limited time Julio Jones. And chances are if I open up a bundle, I'm not going to get them. So, yeah, look, these packs, man, don't look great right now. So I would stay away from these packs, bro. And if I were you, I would just work this market. And basically, you get these players for free. If you sit there and continuously work this market, man, you will get these players for free after about 4 hours of sitting there and making $1,000 to $1,500K off of each one of these cards that you're going to filter down in the auction house. So be smart. Don't open up packs. Make money off of the auction house and maximize the auction house. Maximize your profit. This is your boy, Jmoneygood, man. Keep up the love, bro. I got more viewers and more subscriptions than I could possibly even imagine yesterday. Give me a thumbs up if you like the videos. And if you need something in particular drop, man, like a defensive ebook or even an offensive ebook in the playbook that you run, man, let me know and I got you. This is your boy, Jmoneygood. Much love. Peace.